Today I'm back with Five Nights of Love Dating Sim. And we're gonna move on to Phantom Generation. Another adventure awaits. I've heard rumors that this place is haunted by phantoms. I don't really know, but I'm getting paid, so I can't complain. So, there's a paper on the table. Dear reader, howdy. It's your first day in Phantom Generation. Good luck. You weren't a chicken like the others, I guess. If you really want to know, there may be some ghostly characters wandering about. No, don't worry. I don't think they're vengeful spirits. I think more of them appear at later nights. You can communicate with them if you want. Pay attention to what they say because they might ask you questions. Go ahead and do some ghost busting or ghost loving. Hello. Hello there. Hello, so I'm Shadow. Nice to meet you. Ooh. So you didn't get scared? Strange. Bye, I don't feel like talking anymore. Hello. Rawr. Was that scream not loud enough to scare you off? Want me to tell you a spooky story? I don't have a collection of spooky stories yet, but this is my best one. Once upon a time, there was a human, and they saw me and died because I was so scary. Hello. Did you know that I have scared everyone except you? Most people run when they see my face, so it's normal to me now. Yeah, it's tough, but I get used to hearing people scream when they see me. Better end the night. You made it today, too. The phantom seems to be more active starting next night. Did you think they're hungry for love? Well, have a good day. I have to catch up on some supernatural. Hello. Did you think that I'll be scary even to scare you? You really are special, but you're also kind of weird. Who spends their time talking to a creepy shadow? Hello. The last time I talked to a human, they screamed so much that they peed their pants. Is it bad that I feel proud whenever I make someone cry? Yeah, it's tough, but I get used to hearing people scream when they see me. What do I try to do to you? Smart. Hello. I can't believe I couldn't even scare you. It's not fair. Surprised at my appearance? It's what I really look like. But I keep up a scarier appearance to keep people away. But since you're special, I guess I can let down my guard finally. I wish I could stay with you. Hey, why don't we get married? Let's stay together. Forever. Loving the background music there. Hello. What's my name? I don't know myself. I couldn't tell you. There's someone who looks like me named Teddy. Then why don't you call me Teddy, too? It hurts my head to think about what my real name is, but I'm glad you're here anyways. I think I have to have some alone time to recall my memories. Hello. It's strange. I think I have amnesia. I can't really remember anything before meeting you. I wish I could have a diary. I don't know if it's the amnesia or not, but I feel really strange. I've been wondering this for a while, but could I be dead? Who do you already know? You probably know more about me than I do at this point. What hurts when I think too hard? Probably know more about me than I do at this point. What do I think I have? Hello. Or something like a phantom? I feel calm about all of this. Hello. I wonder how I died, but frankly, it doesn't matter anymore. I remember feeling cold and lonely. Ugh. Suddenly, I feel sad and I don't know why. What am I confused about? Hello. Could it be the memories of how I became like this? I also remember extreme hunger. Ah, and not being able to move at all. Why am I thinking about this? No, I'm here now, and I can talk to you. I don't care how I died. Hello. It was really lonely before you came, you know. I think I'm not sad about dying anymore. I can't believe you stayed with me, even when I didn't even know who I was. You didn't get scared, even though I'm a phantom. And now that I actually know who I am, and that I have a clue as to how I died, I can finally rest in peace. I'm glad I got to meet you. Aw, that's sweet. He looks up at you. He waves a courteous hello. He sees that you are making an effort to strike up a conversation. He motions for you to leave. He's tired of talking. He nods politely and points to his name tag. You ask him what his favorite color is, and he points to his eyes. You crack a joke, and he flails his arms as he seems to laugh. You stroke his arm, and he blushes suddenly. You take his hand and place yours in it. He seems to be telling you that he likes that. You pat him on the head. You comfortably reassure him that you are going to stay here. He looks into your eyes deeply. You stare back. He suddenly breaks your gaze. You murmur his name and he blushes softly. You crack a joke again and he does what? He gives you a thumbs up. He points to his pupils. He gives you a thumbs up. You ask him what his favorite color is, and he points to his eyes. You crack a joke, and he flails his arms as he seems to laugh. You stroke his arm, and he blushes suddenly. You take his hand and place it in yours. He seems to be telling you that he likes that. You pat him on the head. He waves at you again. What is he saying now? You think that I like you? Of course not. I was just pretending to be mute. It's so amusing how people let their guard down so easily. Messing with you was so fun. The phantoms like me have no real heart, you know. The moment we find someone we like, we either disappear or we obsess over them. I'll have none of that. I'll make sure that none of that happens to me. And to do that, you're going to have to die. Please. Good. Good, I'm glad. Good. Okay, well, that was, I think that's it for this game. That was pretty fun. I really liked it. I hope you guys liked it. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!